At last the queen is reunited with her daughter, Pamina. But when she learns that Tamino has joined Sarastro, her anger is terrifying.